All right, what's up, everybody? We got started cutting wheat on Saturday. I think Saturday was the 10th or the 11th. I can't remember which one. I think the 10th. But we got started cutting wheat about midday. Had a pretty good run up until a piece broke on the cutter bar drive on the header, and then I checked with two John Deere dealership chains, and none of them anywhere had the part in stock, so I had to order it. So it'll be in one day this week, and hopefully we have some good weather this weekend. We can cut some more wheat. We did go ahead, after the piece broke on the header, we went ahead and started switching the planter back over from grain sorghum to soybeans. And so got that done about dark, about dark when we finished up and greasing up the planter and stuff. And planted soybeans on Sunday morning because they were calling for rain, so I went ahead and didn't know how much was going to, because it was supposed to rain Sunday and Monday. Talking about several inches, but ended up getting an inch and 4/10. I finished up this field about a half hour before the rain came, and when it came, it poured down inch and 4/10, which is great because we needed that. Corn needed it, soybeans, cotton needed it. Not so much the wheat, but always thank for the rain, and we'll take it how we get it when we get it. So enjoy the video. Thanks. So this here is the piece that broke on the header that had to order. So as soon as that gets back here, we get it put on, and hopefully the weather is good this weekend, we'll cut some more wheat.